We can't allow the enemy have its final say in our life. We can't allow luck run our vision. Glory to God. We can't allow sickness dictate how happy we're going to be. Amen. We can't allow kidnappers determine which road we're going to pass. The devil and his bunch doesn't run this earth. Our God is the king over the earth. Amen. Amen. We're not going to live in fear. We're not going to live in lack. We're not going to be broke. We're not going to be depressed. We're not going to just, you know, I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know what next year is going to do. Oh, this, my leg is always paining me. Oh, this, my eye, I can't see with it. Oh, this, my ear, I can't hear properly with it. We're not going to live and manage sickness and poverty and lack and depression and stagnation in our life 1,000 times. No, we're going to be here for a very long time. And if God is going to satisfy us with long life, it better be a good long life. Oh.